This aircraft is a Westland Sea King, probably operating from Royal Naval Air Station Kildrose. You can see it is carrying a large sonar buoy attached to the fuselage. The crew lower this into the sea and it helps them to hunt for submarines.